हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू गुवन शेफ्स किचन। सगळ्यांक तुमकां माय मोगाचो येवकार। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेर दोस। इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चॅनल, प्लीज मेक श्योर यू लायक, शेअर अँड सबस्क्राईब टू माय चॅनल अँड लीव युअर लवली कमेंट्स। दॅट वील हेल्प अस मोटिवेट अँड डू मोर व्हिडिओज ऑन रेग्युलर बेसिस। So the ingredients that we are using to prepare the dosa are 500 grams of chana dal, which has been soaked overnight, 10 we are using 3 big grated coconuts, so this is the approximate size, some salt to taste, some cardamom which needs to be crushed, clarified butter, and about 1 kg of sugar. So these are the only ingredients that we need to prepare the dosa. Now let's begin with the preparation. So I'm adding the dal in the pressure cooker, and here I'm adding some water, just enough for the dal to cook, and some salt to taste. Give it about 3 whistles. So as you can see, my dal is nicely cooked. Now it's time to drain all the extra water, because we don't need any water. We need the dosa to be completely dry. So I have soaked all the water, and in that dal, when it is hot, you can see it is still hot, I'm adding my 1 kg of sugar, and I'm gonna mix it nicely. This helps in making the dal a little watery and it becomes easier to grind. So here I'm using a hand blender. You can even use a mixer to blend the dal to a thin paste. So this is how the consistency we are looking for. Now let's add a coconut to the blender and blend it to not a very smooth paste, but okay. Make sure you don't add any water while grinding the coconut. It should be slightly thin. I don't like it very thin, because otherwise it becomes very soft. I like to feel the crunch in the dosa. So this is how we want. So I have heated the pan. I have added my dal, sugar, which was been blend together, and the coconut. Make sure you don't add anything else in it, and keep on stirring it on continuous basis till the dal starts leaving the sides of the pan. So this is when we know that our dosa is getting ready. So it needs to be formed into a complete ball. So once it is done, it's time to grease the pan. Like how you can see, you can add good amount of clarified butter. And then it's time to use a banana leaf, or you can use a flat spatula, up to you. I'm using it in the traditional way. I'm using the banana leaf to spread the dosa. So time to put the dosa on the pan and try and spread it with the help of the banana leaf, because it's gonna be really hot. So be careful, don't burn yourself. And smoothen up the surface. Now I'm adding it into this mold as well. If you have any different type of mold, you can add it in that as well, because it gives that particular shape and it looks really pretty, which I'm going to show you at the end. Now it's time to cut the dosa. When it is hot only, you need to cut the dosa. And you can give whatever pattern you want. It's completely up to you. I'm giving the simplest pattern, and which is like really common one. Now you need to leave it for about 6 to 8 hours. And once it is completely dry, you can take it off. And this is how the end result looks. And this is the mold that I had put the dosa in. And this is how it looks. And this is how the pattern has come out. Isn't it pretty? So this is it guys, today's video. I'm ending it here. I hope you have liked this vlog. If you have liked it, please make sure you like, share and subscribe and support us. and give all of your love. It is Christmas time. So, deo bore kuru tumka soglya. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye-bye. See you soon with another vlog.